Guys, we have just left Kargil, so our stay was a little ahead of Kargil towards Leh, so we are going back towards Kargil to take a diversion for Zanskar. So it's 6:30 a.m. right now and I think we are on time, and our target to reach today is Padum. We don't know what time do we reach. It should take around 11 to 12 hours. It's a beautiful morning, cloudy. This is the Kargil town.
Oh no, no, this is not the Kargil town. Sorry.
So we have just entered the Kargil town.
Thank you.
As we enter Suru Valley, so our next destination is Sanku, which is around 30 kilometers from here. And post that, we'll be touching Pratikche, Parkache, Panikhar, and Rangdum, which is Suru's headquarter.
Weather is inclement today, it's very thick cloud cover. There are some snow covered peaks too that we can see in front.
As we are already about to reach Sanku, I think that's Sanku. Guys, we have just crossed Sanku and it has started raining, and you can see the flow of the river, Suru River. It's gushing with rapids. I don't know what the flow would be, what the depth would be. The weather is not too good today.
We hope
it gets better. Tomorrow we have to trek to Fintal. It's getting cold too.
This is the first time actually we have jackets on this. Yes.
We have just left Pratikche and this is a water crossing that we have to cross. Not a very major one. So the peaks that you can see there, one of them might be Nun or Kun. We don't know about it, but we know that from Pratikche it is visible. So we have just crossed a village called Tungol. The roads are very bad now. So guys, we are about to reach Parkachik now. The roads are very, very bad.
is another water crossing into Rangdum. We should be around 6 kilometers from Rangdum right now. It will probably take us 20 more minutes to reach there.
Guys, we have just crossed Rangdum, and that's the Rangdum Monastery on the right hand side. It's a beautiful valley, Suru Valley. Now we are heading towards Zanskar. Guys, we are ascending towards Pensila now. We are right now at 14,000. We are about to reach Pensila. From here we will enter Zanskar Valley.
Can you see what about 14,940.
14,600.
Guys, we just crossed Pensila and now we are heading towards Rangdum Glacier. It started to come to light from here, but we'll get a better view after we go a little ahead. So guys, that's Rangdum Glacier for you. We are descending from the Pensila Pass and the views are just awesome. You can see it's beautiful in Zanskar Valley. Finally we are, and that's the Rangdum Glacier. You can see we guys, we are 10 kilometers short of Padum. And
it's already dark.
And
very dark. And it's quarter to 9.
And the road conditions are pretty bad.
8:30.
Hey Marmot.
Wow.
That's a close up of Rangdum.
One of the most beautiful glaciers that I've ever seen.
Om Mani Padme Hum.